Get it when I get back.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Computers, laptops, phones, tablets, you name it. Technology nowadays are very sufficient for our daily lives because of how useful it is. But is it really all that bad for human lives? Hello, my name is Kesha Anggiatashiva Akmal from Asaba Junior High School. Thank you for this opportunity, and so we meet once again. Today, I'll be delivering my speech about a title called How Does Technology Change Your Life? To make it simple, do you realize how technology changed your lives now and then? Because of the elders' experience, they still remember their old days where they just enjoyed their moments without any technology around them. To compare it with my experience, I still remember my days where I just had so much fun with my family and friends by not having a phone or anything else with so much freedom. But ever since my parents bought me a phone, I began to change in many ways. Now the question is, how in many ways did I change, you may ask viewers? Well, first off, personality. When I was a kid, I didn't even care about anything but just try to have fun every day. But realize that the more older and the more mature you get, you needed a technology with you. For example, a phone. Because it is very useful for us to want to talk to other people if they're not in the country or other places and etc. And by this, having a phone myself changed me a lot in both ways, positively and negatively. By negatively, I mean social media. A good old friend of ours that makes us rethink again about our lifestyle because people can judge you easily in social media. Well, that's what actually affects me about having a phone. Now it just made me think of negative thoughts and become more anxious to what I need to do and to what I think. This is just the negative side about technology, so there's nothing, really, that we can do about it. Unless you know how to use social media properly and not only focus on it daily. But in all seriousness, don't people realize that by having a technology can change our perspectives and our minds and our own opinions and life itself? From what I know, me having a phone and a lot of social medias made me more aware about what's going on out there. The Australian fire, the Amazon burning, Black Lives Matter, and Uyghur Muslims. See how a lot of people are very aware of these situations by having a phone, computer, and anything else? With the help of social media, of course. A lot of people are trying to help by donating and spreading awareness to these situations, which is very helpful because they are saving so many lives. And it's crazy to think that we can save lives in the online world, especially yourself. Viewers, sometimes things just get hard and you wanted someone to hear you out. I don't usually open up easily because I have trust issues, but maybe it's different for you guys. Yes, the online world may be cruel, but it has some goodness in there too. Some people might try to help you out and try to be there for you. Try for example. There is a social media platform in which you can use to share your story or when you need someone to talk to. It is called menjadimanusia.id. One of many examples there is indeed much useful social media account worth following. So, to the point, how does technology change your life? Basically, technology can make you so obsessed with it. But there's where we all need our own wisdoms when it comes to it, to know our own limits. Because technology can either ruin you or make you more wiser. Because people can just judge you here and there without caring about how we feel, but that's actually the reason on why we can become more stronger. Those critics can just help you realize like, oh, so that is what's wrong. Oh, I can improve more by them saying this. Yes, technology can change your life and mind, but there are side effects to it, which we have to be more aware of before using social media too far. And so in the end, it's your choice to pick or to define at how you wanted it to play out. Therefore, I'm Kesha Anggiatashiva Akmal from Asaba Junior High School. Thank you for listening. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.